You weren't expecting this, were you? Of course you weren't. You don't know I'm live until you're here. Hello. It's a little Flashback Friday today. We're just going to do now until the end of the normal time, so, what, 10:30-ish? Slight delay, because, first of all, well, I was just running late, because what do you expect? Second of all, my computer decided to have a memory leak. Before I even did anything, like, I was literally about to hit the go live, and then suddenly OBS just froze, and I looked at the task manager, and it was hogging, like, 5 gigabytes of RAM, and it's like, yeah, that's a sign that it's going to go wrong, because normally it takes just under 1 gig of RAM, so I don't even know how that starts happening, but happen it did. But here we are, we're going to enjoy just a couple of hours of Tomb Raider. I was out, with family for a meal, and we ended up ending a little bit sooner than as expected because my niece, bless her, she was feeling a bit unwell, so she went back to the hotel, and I got an Uber back, so here I am. It was going to be an 8:30 till 10:30, but now it is an 8:40 until 10:30, but it's all good. We're here for some Tomb Raider Legend, which I'm told is quite short, so I mean, I don't know how short. I doubt I can finish it in 2 hours, to be honest. And I've never played it before, so I don't know what I'm going to expect, but we will find out. Question of the day. What has been your biggest financial mistake? And I had just the right answer for this. It's not that. It's this. Sorry, there we go. It's not coming up because I haven't restarted chatbot. I am an idiot. Hello, Arnolus. Good evening to you. It's going well. Well, I say it's going well. Everything was set up as it should, and now because I had to do a restart, I'm having to... everything's going wrong. Chatbot is building up. I'm literally looking at a progress bar. I think the Discord pings have gone out. Yes, they have. Good. Publish that. Confirm. Now I can close Discord. I'm going to close this as well. Right, let's try that again. The question of the day, what has been your biggest financial mistake? There's mine. My toxic ex-girlfriend. Like, literally. She was only interested in the expensive shit, knowing full well that I want a worker's wage. And yet, she wanted a... Shall we call it a Tory wage? A Tory MP wage, that's what she wanted. Anyway, 2.5 years of my life I'll never get back, but there's no point crying over it because I don't want to waste more time complaining about how I wasted time. Right? Words? Shall we boot up the game? Let's get started. Tomb Raider Legend. I've no idea what to expect, so let's find out. I've got no idea if it's keyboard control or if I can use my controller. I think Kinia said that it supports keyboard... controller support, so it supports controller support. That's what I said. That's what I said, and I'm going to stick to it. Just waiting for it to boot up. I guess it's got to open Steam first. Yep. Connecting Steam account, which I still haven't renamed. Oh, setup. Okay, yes, the NVIDIA video card. Give me 1920 by 1080. Yep, fine. I love how it gives me a contrast and brightness option, but I can't see that they're affecting it. So I'll just leave them on the default. Next generation content, visit shadows. Yeah, fine. Okay. Seems a bit advanced compared to the previous Tomb Raider entries in terms of graphics settings. And it's capturing! Good. I think the older games would only capture on display capture rather than game capture. Hey, there she is. There's more. Oh! This is the most naughtiest thing I've ever seen. What is this? With that Tomorrow Never Dies font. Oh, good grief. What is this? Charlie's Angels? This is like a James Bond film. Oh my god. Cat Jam. Lara Croft, Tomb Raider. Legend. Here she is. Hello. Oh, good. It does have controller support. Fantastic. Options. Sound fine. display. Can I select widescreen on? There we go. That's better, isn't it? What is that? Next generation content? I don't know what it is. If someone can tell me what that is, I'll use it, but... Madam? So, having a little sing-song. Yeah, I'm done. Back. Oh, there we go. Y is back. Camera, control... I'll leave that. Oh wait, control configuration. We want that on. Oh crap, hang on, no. Up. Okay, I'll use that down. That. Left. Okay. No, I think that's fine. I'll leave those at the defaults. Good. Arnalus. Is the game nice and quiet? It's very loud in my ears. One second. Oh, look at that! Yeah, it actually goes to 69. It didn't even affect my ears that much. Arnalus, to answer the question, the biggest mistake I made was on September. Since the uni degree's final project had to be handed in at the start of the month, I thought I had to print 3 copies of it alongside a 4th as a backup, just in case. Unfortunately, I only needed to deliver 1 for the archives, and even then, the teachers at most saw only black and white copies of it when I'd gone the full 5 miles and printed the full maps in colour with the high quality paper and A3 sheets. Oh my god. £200 and £300 down the drain. Holy shit, Arnalus. Yeah, my god. I mean, jeez. What did you do with them? Because when you've spent that much, you don't want to waste them. I mean, did you keep one? Did you... I don't know. What did you do? Oh, there we go. Yep. I love how it says Xbox 360 controller. It's an Xbox One controller. But hey-ho. Beggars can't be choosers. And we'll have a little vibrate. We love a little vibrate now and then. Space, where are you? Subtitles, here we go. This is what I was looking for. Nice.
You unsavory little runt.
Kinnear! Rob? Hello, Kinnear, look! Yes! I'm actually doing it. I was out, but I was home earlier than I... Excuse me, home earlier than I expected, so... We're doing a little Tomb Raider. That'll do. Okay. Kinnear. As an expert, do I want to go to Croft Manor, or do I want to start the game? Kraken, hello! Kraken's answer to the question of the day, buying Bloodborne, for the full $60 a day before it went up for free on PS Plus. Oh my god, 2 years later it still pisses me off. Oh, Kraken. No, Kraken, I know the feeling, because I paid for... what was it? I got, Elex! I got Elex on Steam. And then, like, a couple months later, it was in my Humble, which is cheaper. And I get more games for it, so, yeah. You need to play to unlock stuff in a Croft Manor and BRB quick. Alright, Kinnear, no problem. Start game. There we go, finally. Anaya telephoned to... Oh. Mew! There she is.
Just because no one's ever caught one, doesn't mean they're not real.
Oh, is that young Lara?
True, but perhaps they don't wish to be found. I've heard they're rather fierce.
Yeti only look fierce. They probably don't like being so cold all the time. I shouldn't like it either.
You never have to be cold, my Lara, if you don't want to be.
Uh-oh.
Look!
Henry, what's happened?
Lady Croft,
Lady Croft! Oh no.
Are we going to crash?
Carbon engine non-responsive.
Hell yeah, buckle up!
Stabilize the jam.
I'll close my eyes.
My eyes!
She's okay. She survived by clinging onto this cliff for 30 years.
I think you forgot your climbing gear on purpose.
What would give you that idea?
Is this... No, it's not me doing that.
Really, Zip? It's like going up a set of stairs, only far less boring.
Wow.
Well, I want to throw up every time you look down. Hey, Alice is back. Grab a headset.
Sorry.
Back so soon? From Florence, wasn't it?
Decided on Genoa at the last minute. My dissertation will never see daylight at this rate, but never mind that. What are you doing in Bolivia?
What are you doing in Bolivia? I cannot Bolivia. I cannot believe you're there.
Ascending.
Alright, what a flex.
Alistair, meet Tiwanak. She's a lovely pre-Incan civilization. Currently in ruins.
Delighted.
I've been looking for certain artifacts.
Oh shit.
Well, for some time now. And an old friend working in
the
ruins has tipped me off about a rather promising name.
What sort of artifacts?
An ornate stone dais, among others.
I mean, I need to do this with every game I play now.
And she won't say why.
To test how well they spin in a circle.
Well,
see, Toby Maguire, last week, was able to do this really well. When I say Toby Maguire, I of course mean the facsimile of Toby Maguire in Spider-Man 2. Okay, I think we're good. She does love a good spin. Which way am I going? Over here. Oh, it's weird. You know what? After 6 games on mouse and keyboard, it does feel a bit strange to be playing it with a controller. I feel like all my timings and combinations are going to be off. Ooh, what's this? E. I haven't got an E button. I love how I can latch onto it. Why? Lara, why do people watch me? Yeah, me neither. Why are the Tories in power? Yeah, I don't know either. How do I get this? That's not what I want to do. Yeet! Oh god, no, put the guns away. Left trigger, no. No. Don't waste your ammo. Oh wait, they're infinite, aren't they? Where's Kinia? Kinia, come back. I need to know how to pick things up. Can I not do it yet? Because it's... Stop shooting! Shit! What button have I pressed? Select. No. No, go away. That doesn't do anything either. Down? Kinia, how do I pick this up? The button... I think it said use E. Are you already stuck? No? Yeah? I'm not stuck. I just can't pick this up. Yeah, but what is it on the controller? That's fucking garbage. I want to use my controller. Alright, hang on. There's an easy way to discover. Right. Interact. The Y button. I fucking pressed that. It didn't do shit. Right. Yeah, look. When I press Y, she's like, Shrug. She's like, I'm like, just pick it up for him. Hello, Katie! Wow, wow. Go on, Lara. Oh, yeah, look at that. Parkour! Oh my god, Lara, settle down. How did I do that? Oh, yeah, okay. Whee! Oh, cracking. Yeah, I know the feeling. If you're not using the Xbox controller, then you will have problems. Thank you for shouting out, Arnless. Let's get around a shout-out soon. Okay, so it says space, but I'm just using A. I feel stronger now. Wait, can I kick it all the way off? Can I kick it? I can kick it! That's a pretty cool mechanic, though.
I feel stronger now.
Exactly. Ew, Xbox controller. Look, Kraken. We can't all be using PS4 controllers. Or are you old school? Have you hooked up a Nintendo controller to it? Whee! Oh. Lending dollars to a $0. Yep. I keep accidentally shooting my guns. Yeah, okay, that sounds about right. That's honestly what my answer to the question of the day is. Except I didn't lend anything. I just... Jesus. God forbid if she ever asked me to lend her anything, because... Jesus, I already spent enough on her. Yes, hello everyone. Welcome to a spontaneous Tomb Raider stream. I'm surprised my internet's holding up. DualShock sense all the way, baby. Oh yeah. Ooh, hello. Right, let's see if this works this time. Why? See, now it works. Maybe I have to hold it down. In the water. Sploosh. So can we do it in one? Oh, yeah. Splish splash, baby. You lied. You wanted to hide the stream from me. No, honestly, Kinnear, I was out for dinner. And I did actually go out for dinner. I left here at 5:30 when I finished work. Got to the restaurant at 6. Met my mum, met my niece, met my sister, met my stepdad, met my dad. Well, in fact, my dad gave me a lift to the restaurant, actually. We had dinner. My niece was feeling unwell, so we wrapped up early. And I left the place at like 10 to 8. No, scratch that. I left at 7:30 and got here at 10 to 8. So, yeah. It was a short one, but I'm seeing them tomorrow, so it wasn't too, you know, we didn't worry about rushing. And because I was back so early, I thought, well, I don't really have anything else to do. Why don't I fit in a cheeky little stream? So here we are. We're going to do 2 hours of me playing Tomb Raider Legend only in this part of the level. That's right, because Kinnear said this game is really short. So I'm going to drag it out by spending 2 hours in the tutorial. No, I'm not. No. Whee! Oh, I wanted to do a backflip. But there you go. So I guess I've got to go up here? No. So I'm thinking of that J3 sound alert. Whee! What lovely music. Oh, wait, what if I go for a swim? What is that movement, Lara? That's a really strange... Like... Oh, okay, whatever.
That was lovely.
Oh, that's cool. Look at that detail. Oh, well, she hasn't gone... Kirsten Dunst, so that's something. I wasn't looking, you were looking.
Hey, do me a favor and check your PDA.
Public display of affection?
It still works, if that's what you're wondering.
Cool.
Look at this, bloody... You should be able to swim with it, Nokia, no problem. Whatever.
Unless you eat it, then you'll have to wait an hour.
An hour?! Who poops after an hour? Objectives, data, gear, stats, explorer. I spent 10 minutes doing this. I've got 2 bronze medals already. A bronze Olympic medalist, look at that. Yeah, Robert, I'm with Kinnear. I feel sabotaged by you starting the stream at this time after my lunch break. I'm very sorry. But, you know.
Nothing's more important than family.
I mean, I've said this before. Like, it sounds really bad. And I know, I'm glad that I can make the moral decision to be like, yeah, okay, I shouldn't do that. But when someone gives me plans and I have to cancel a stream, a little part of me is like, oh my god, do I have to? I'd want to stream. But then I'm like, nah, come on, it's family. I've got to go and see them. Especially because I live out in the boonies now. And it was the same for this, so I was surprised that I had the time to do it, and I thought, well, I'm not going to waste this moment. This is my moment. Go on. Oh, shit! Okay, Toretto. Toretto? Mike Toretto? Who's Toretto? Thank you, Kiddo. Alright, that's what I meant to do. Yeah, there we go. That was just an alternate universe back then. This is the universe where I get it right.
Ah, the return of the Y-Boner.
With a vengeance! I want to do the backflipping again. Hang on. Imagine like being at home, Lara's mother's like, Lara, dinner time, and Lara's like, yeah! I wonder what's for dinner! I hope it's my favourite pizza! Oh yeah, and that's how she burnt off all the food. I thought I could swear I saw like a Yeah, there's like an opening up there, right? Or is it bad lighting? Okay, never mind. Shit. How do I sprint? There must be a sprint button, right? Personal light source. Jumping too soon will make Lara grab with only one hand. Sounds hot. There is no sprint. Ugh. Quick, get away! Get away from the bad guys, Lara! Just a little jog. Anyway, how are you all doing, guys? How's your week's been? There we go. Nice. Oh, a cutscene. Yay. Oh, yeah. We've seen this before. Little shuffle. Yep. I wonder what I need to do. If only there was some way that the game was telling me what I'm meant to do. I don't know. This is puzzling me. I didn't stream because I feel like shit today. That's alright, Kinia. I saw that you were feeling unwell. And you made the right decision. But hopefully you make a good recovery. And that you'll be able to stream soon. And finish Tomb Raider 2. Did you finish Tomb Raider 2? You're near the end, aren't you? You're at the temple when I last saw it. Oh dear. I guess I better progress with the game. Nah. Okay. Here we go.
Careful!
Deep breath, Sip. This will be a long trip otherwise.
I forgot you were such an optimist.
Optimus Prime? Is there a thing here? Delete. What is the delete button? So the QuickTime stuff, like when I'm scrabbling at a ledge, it tells me to use Y. It comes up with the yellow button. But this tutorial bit, it's like press the keyboard equivalent, and it's like, I've got to look. It recognizes it. It says that it's an Xbox controller, and if I go into the control setup, it recognizes them as A, B, X, Y, etc., etc. I don't understand. Delete. Oh, please. Delete, please. PLs. PLS. What was PLS? Piss Lara's shorts. Please, Lara, stop. Pizza love, sometimes. Pineapple loses shoes. The down arrow. Like the D-pad, right? But I have that up here. Oh, did it? Hang on. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Sneak, walk, binoculars, PLS, switch weapons. Okay, let's do this properly. Health pack. Switch weapons. Left. PLS, whatever that is, down. Binoculars, right. And then sneak and walk, well, we'll see. We'll see if we need them. Now that I've done that, can I still move? Yes, I can. There we go. Oh, look at that. Jeez. Is that meant... Why is it making a sound like a transformer? Oh, it's on a battery. Uh-oh. The way Brits say shit compared to Americans is hilarious to me. Y'all emphasize the last two letters of the word, and we emphasize the first two letters. Shit! And then, shit! Yeah, I see your point cracking. Ethereal battle!
Ah, the return of the Y-Boner.
With a vengeance! Sorry, I want to do the super zoom on Lara's face, but I can't do it very well.
Where am I meant to be going?
Oh, wait. Oh, am I going over there? I feel like that's where I came from. What? Bumps. Here for 30 seconds before it's time to get food at the restaurant. Oh, yeah. Do you know what you're having? Is it, like, predetermined, or are you going to get to choose when you're there? Thank you for the shout-outs, guys. Venomane, first thing I heard was something about Lara's shorts and piss. I hope I misheard. Nah, you didn't mishear. What I was saying was, I was trying to determine what this stands for. Down here. Well, we gotta do this now. We got double whammy. Break dance. Look at her go. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed my my dance routine there. Right. Sorry, Venomane. I should explain. Let me explain. This is all very understandable. Just give me a chance to explain. You won't think me weird. So, PLS. I couldn't remember what this stood for, so I was trying to make up my own versions, and I said, "Piss Lara's shorts." PLS. You know, Prime loves snacks. There you go. See, that's a more accurate one. Like snacks a little bit too much, if you ask me. Making fun of a camera that's showing you where you need to go. Going to the start anyway. Look, that was different. We were doing a dance party. Sorry, I didn't see that. Someone else beat me to the junk claw. Yeah, someone else beat Kraken to the junk. Somebody could add that as a quote. I enjoy picking my own words for alliterations like this, for acronyms like this. It happens all the time on the J3 Boys channel. Whenever there's a room code, it's like, oh yeah, decide what they're going to stand for and make a sentence out of it. PLS. I mean, the obvious thing is penis, but... We're not so crass as to use the actual word for things.
Nom 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 nom. Order the noms. Just keep nomming.
Thank you, Kinnear. Adding that quote. Dual junk worked well. Excuse me. It always does. Wait until there's a triple junk. Oh yeah. Please leave something. Please leave something. I was going to say, please leave subs, but like, no, I don't ask for subs. That's out of character. Shall I play the game? How about I play the game? That'd be good, wouldn't it? That's what I'm here for, after all. So for some reason, gravity decided to send me back to the start. So I'm going to... go. I'm going back to the star. Whee! Wait, what's underground? What's underwater? There's nothing here. Waste of time. Wankers! Waste of my time! Ooh, a checkpoint! A peck joint. What? Nailed it. Look at this. Expert. Pro gamer. Excuse me?
Look away from the screen then.
Swinging? Good grief. Apparently swinging makes some people ill. That's twice I've been ad quoted. Well, you know, Kraken, it's not a bad thing. We like our quotes. As we know, we are nearly at 850. And I've said to Space Bunny that the goal is to get to 1,000 quotes by the end of the year. And I think we'll do it. Checkpoint, I smell a boss room. In the tutorial zone. Amazing. Wrong button. There we go. I like that she grabs it herself. Good. Hey, I got another checkpoint. Oh, fuck. Hug the wall, Lara. Hug the wall. Nice. He will die soon. Look. Shush. I died once. There's nothing to say I'm going to die again. Press movement key in the direction you want to swing around the pole. Shit.
Copy that. I'm here, but I don't see no climber. Yeah, well, I can't shoot on sight if I can't see nobody. Got worked up.
Gee, I wonder whose fingers they are.
Now there's nothing. He owes me one. Hell yeah, I'll tell Rutland myself. You know it. In the radio. He's a sniper like anything. You saw the place below the LZ. No way someone can find that. That's
why am I looking up? Move! Oh, there he goes. Like, oh. I'm fine!
He's deliberately on the move. It's deliberate, which isn't.
I got some health packs. Cool. Press page down to use the binoculars. There appears to be some kind of feathered animal. I'll call them birds. Oh yeah. There is a channel point challenge on right now. That cackle though. Oh yeah, Kraken did some as well. Thank you for the channel points, guys. Because the reaction stream on Wednesday, people seem to enjoy that. So, I thought, let's do an actual stream of it. Of me reacting to things. And I thought, what better one to react to than You Laugh, You Lose. So, if the challenge is met, I will set up a channel in the Discord. You can post all of your favourite meme and funny videos in there. TikToks, YouTube, whatever. And I'll watch them. And if I laugh, I lose. Prize to be determined. But I think maybe we'll make it maybe some kind of game or something. I mean, I've got a load of free games in the Discord anyway. Plug. But what is? Oh, wait. Is it doing the thing? It's doing the thing. Yeah. Lara's one true ally, gravity. Oh, there's a thing. Right. So I've obviously got to put something on there to make it weigh the branch down. Produce my man, please. Katie, are you aware that I am unable to produce human beings? I am a penis owner. sadly. I lack the biology. I'm such a troll. Aiming like a boomer playing a game for the first time. Look! Kraken! I didn't know it was going to do the super zoom like that. That caught me by surprise. When you're aiming and you're able to move, you expect to be able to move forward, don't you? But with that precision aiming, Lara was stood still and pressing up on the movement key, or controller, made a look around instead. It's like it swaps the camera to a different position.
Really?
Sorry, anyway.
Katie from the Sticks has asked for 5 minutes of Sebastian J. Nerd. Space Bunny, hello! Are you aware that I am a penis owner? That's the sound of me charging my phone. I'm still working on inventing a perpetual motion-powered mobile device. This game is mansplaining the game to me. Press E to grab a movable object. Push it real good. I figured out the puzzle before it even gave me a hint. I'm the best. Mom! Mom, did you see that really cool puzzle I did?
Oh.
She's too busy making love to the CEO of Shell. She's trying to get me a job.
I swear the lore of this character deepens every stream. Jesus.
All I hear is excuses and no solutions, Robo. What do you think you signed up to when you watch my streams? Oh yeah, I have to jump. Get up, you lazy shit!
There we go.
I did it. Push it really good. Psst, push it. That's a well-known song. Song. It's a song. It's a song by Salt-N-Pepa. Peppa. Oh my god, did it go on forever? Jesus, Lara, how long is it? What the f- Oh shit! It's okay, I'm alive. I'm alive. I'm not dead yet. Oh shit. Fuck! Mom, Lara's not behaving herself. What do you mean I need to assert my dominance? T-posing? It doesn't work. They can't see my arms. Thank you, Space Bunny. Okay, seriously, does the grapple go on forever? If there wasn't a waterfall here, would I just move forever? I did it! Oh, there's a face on there! Mom? Is that you? You're in the game, Mom!
So what?
Is that correct? Incredible knowledge!
Nice work. Screaming and yelling,
it jumped out and started swinging?
Well, I would have kicked the hell out of it.
Yeah, whatever, man. Came flying at me screaming monkey talk like that, and I just did the first thing that popped into my head. Just bam. Flicked over there!
Yeah, you're dead.
Why go to this much trouble to cause some ruins?
Quite.
A woman of few words. I'm on the lookout for loot. There is no loot. My day has been wasted. Oh, fuck! No! Please! I must succeed! I did it! I should really play it on hard, though. I don't like playing games on hard difficulty.
Oh, the time is... There we go. That's the end of the nerd. That's the end of the nerd. I've killed him. No, I haven't. He's still very much alive, sadly. Katie will simply refuse to let him disappear. I mean, Kinnear, I know you said it's easy and that it's quick. Phrasing. But, I didn't know. That's just, like, your opinion, man. I have no idea how I was going to react to it, so I'm playing it on easy. I might have found it really difficult. Ooh. I figured there'd be a surprise. There we go. Oh, she does automatically grab ledges. That is... I fucking love it when games automatically grab ledges when you fall out from them. Honestly. It saves so much work. Thank you, sir. No, thank you. Thank you for your engagement, as always. The hard mode is easy, and the easy is baby mode. Well, maybe I'm a baby! Nice rhyme.
Oh, baby, baby!
I have got the baby pitch on the clownfish voice overlay that I could use. I just have to make sure he's dead. Oh god, I shot him so much that he disappeared into the ether. The what? Shows off my what? Ooh. Damn. It's an awful long drop down there. Be a shame if I was to suddenly do a flip off it. But we won't. Oh. That. Oh, right, okay. Oh, that was fun. Oh, that's a really cool mechanic. I like that. Let's do it again. Whee! Da-da-da-da! Da-da-da! Da-da-da-da! That's literally Indiana Jones, isn't it? Thank you, Skinnier.
Well, maybe I'm a baby!
Jesus. Arnolus, by the way, I'm surprised by the license they took on the definition of the ruins. Though it's a real place and it's near Lake Titicaca. Titty. Sorry. The area isn't nearly as accidented and watery as here. Yeah, they've definitely used some creative license, haven't they? Gotta make it more gamer engaging. Oh, hello. Oh, wait, can I... Yeah! Oh, I figured that out quick, didn't I? I did it. Oh god, that's a bit... Oh, that was a bit risque, wasn't it? But at least... Oh, no. No, okay. So, those of you who remember Angel of Darkness, Lara had a particular animation that I went on a rant about for them drawing attention to it. And they have not learned them. They have not learned their lesson in this game. Like, I mean, look. Let's be real for a second. Boobs jiggle, okay? It's a fact of life. My boobs jiggle. Your boobs probably jiggle too, okay? We're all adults here. Boobs. But like. What's the point of them animating that, adding that to this character model? What purpose does it serve in this game? Like, We are adults. Apparently I turned 30 on Wednesday. Apparently that means I have to grow up. What is this grow up you speak of? I'll tell you what, I got something cool for my birthday. I got it today because this is when I saw family today. Whoa, Jesus! Okay, the controller leant against the desk and it hit the trigger. So, yeah, that's right. You put them away, Lara. Put them away. Lara's getting impatient. She wants to go and kill some dudes. But, yeah, like, seriously, what were they hoping to do? What are they doing? What realism is there to offer? What is the defining trait of Lara Croft? Is it the fact that her boobs jiggle? No. It's the fact that she is a Tomb Raider. She goes and gets precious artifacts. In some cases, saves the world. Defeats the bad guys. What are jiggling boobs going to contribute to that? That's what I'm getting at. Inspire horny boys to buy the game. And yeah, they'll be like that. They'll be like, ooh, ooh, jiggling booba. Can hardly control self. Jeez. Anyway, booba. Boobs. Boobs Raider. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's where I came from. I just... Jesus. But right, okay, so that's one side of the coin. On the other side of the coin, you've got people like Ubisoft who said, regarding the Assassin's Creed games, in terms of creating a female character, they didn't want to spend the extra time making animated booba for a female character. That I'm like 80% sure that's what they said. Please, someone verify that claim in case I'm wrong, or in case it was worse than that. So you've got people who are like, jiggling boobs for no reason. No. And then you've got people who say that they can't add female characters to their games because they don't want to add jiggling boobs. Like, for fuck's sake. Anyway. I do love boobs. Don't get me wrong. It just annoys me when it's like, what's the phrase? When it's like strong-armed into a game that doesn't mean anything in here. I thought they said that boobas didn't sell. Maybe they said that as well, in which case, I'm right. They said a lot worse than just saying they didn't want to aminate boobs. Titty Cake, which leads us to say, from the makers of Indiana Jones and the Crystal Skull, Lara Croft and Titty Cake Lake. Premiering Sunday at 9. Don't touch that dial.
Isn't she beautiful? I'm falling in love all over again.
Aww.
You say that to all the ruins.
I'm a terribly lucky girl. And here come the bloody tourists to spoil.
Your cave doesn't pick up detail that small. What do you see?
Men with guns. Mercenaries by the look of them.
What are they doing?
Men with guns. Always a bad sign.
Getting into trouble.
Alright. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh man, that was funny. They were just like, it's her.
Lucky girl.
Lucky girl. She's only murdered like a dozen people so far. Actually, she killed 3 people. 5. Take that. Right, here we go. I did it. Hey, no, die. Thank you. All right, we're good. I'm alive.
Actually.
Nice, there we go. Replenish that. Oh yeah, why can't I grapple enemies? That'd be so cool. Oh, I like the smoking gun effect. There we go, that's really cool. I like that detail. Okay, like, boobs aside, there are some things in this game that I'm really liking so far. I like the detail when she's wet. Like, I like how the water's dripping off her when she gets out of a pool. That doesn't sound any much better, does it? Fuck's sake. I like the smoking guns. Why can't I pick up this? Oh, I can. Nice. But I can switch weapon like that. Fantastic.
Eat shit and die.
What did I just come into? Hello, Mr. A. Mr. A, it's okay. Earlier, we were talking about Lara pissing her shorts. Rob is sus. Thank you, Space. Let's be real here.
Boobs jiggle.
Oh, there's a thing. Get the thing. No, let go. There we go. There we go. I'm just going to say that. Thank you. Lovely jubbly. Says he who peddles white t-shirt merch. What? Oh. I don't plug my merch. I thought it'd be funny to have like my own icon on a mug. You know? And I thought my t-shirt would be kind of cool for when I'm like attending events and stuff. But I don't... It's shit merch. Come on, let's be real. I need to get something with chicken on though. Maybe I'll do that with my birthday money. Right, I got the thing, and now I do this.
Whee!
There we go. I'm having a lot more fun with this than I do with previous Tomb Raider games. So that's good. Space is just letting loose these quotes. Thank you, Space. Appreciate it. Oh, that would've been cool. Why are you dressed like a Nazi? He's dressed like an Imperial guy. Ooh. Nice. Oh, wait. Oh, can I only have one? I want both guns. How can I hack it? I want both. Just have them crossed across her back or something. I guess this is cool. Assault rifle. I'm getting lots of ammo for it. Whoops. What's this do? Why is it glowing? Oh, can I shoot it and make that collapse? Oh, okay. Yeah. Whatever that means. Do you watch Star Wars, Rob? Yes, I do. When she's wet t-shirt. True. That is true. Yeah, I do watch Star Wars, Mr. A. Can't say I'm a fan of Rise of Skywalker, but then who is? but as a whole, I do like them. It isn't shit. I got a tank from J3 and it's see-through. I suspect Hole has something to do with that on the ladies' wear. Wow! What an accusation. Poor Jamie. I'm sure he didn't intend for that. Ooh, look at that. Look at that sponsorship. Jeep. Or is it like a little knockoff cover-up? Does it say Jupe or something? No, it says Jeep. Interesting. Can I use it? I can't use a car. Nah, I don't know how to open doors. Lara, how good is Robo's merch? Fair. Mainly with the field cap, but some helmet soldiers really look more Italian. Anywho, Wilhelm. What's your favourite side of the Force? Mine is the light side. Yep, yeah, light side. I'm a sucker for heroism, so yeah. How is Lara not dead?
That sounded permanent.
Death by irony is always painful. Amateurs.
Amateurs!
Thin, but it's fine. I just like torturing Jamie. That is true. Who doesn't? I think, did I make my merch unisex? I hope I did. I don't want to be one-sided on that. Alright, what's this?
Guns.
Mr. A, yep, you've been following me for 9 months, 12 days, and 22 hours. Right, I feel like we're getting into trap territory now. There you go, checkpoint. Ooh, interesting. That's good. So now... Oh, right, okay.
Lara! Glad you're on your toes.
Nice. That was cool. Sorry, what? Whee! Did she just dive up the stairs? Oh, okay, too late. Ooh, what's this? Can I get a thing? Yes, I can. Look at me finding all the loot. I'm an expert. I'm a pro. I've 100% never played this game before. But now I can play it with my eyes closed. Don't challenge me to do that, because I won't. What's this? Ooh, big old balls. Right, Sash.
Moving heavy materials deeper into the mountain, probably. Sometimes ancient builders.
Uncharted is on PC. Don't tell me that, because I really wanted to play Uncharted. Uncharted. Okay. So I don't have a PS4. I don't have any consoles after the PS2. I've been on PC most of my life. So, but the games that I would get a console for, if it was reasonably priced, if it was worth it, would be the Uncharted series, Spider-Man PS4, including Miles Morales, obviously, God of War, and the Ratchet & Clank games. That's it. Maybe you can throw a few more in there, but definitely those four. So if they came to PC, I would came as well, probably. Four times for each of those games. So I do hope they're on PC. Do a speedrun. Maybe later. And by later, I mean never. Hello, Sash. How are you doing, Sash? I feel like it's been a while since you joined. I think you popped in briefly on Wednesday, maybe Monday. Can't remember. Monday was a long time ago. I just checked the Naughty Dog Twitter. Oh my god, if they announced it today? Damn. An excellent hole space. Just that Jamie is a self-proclaimed asshole, that's true. Uncharted 1 is a bit hard. I'll just do stuff. I'm okay. It's birthday. Wait, it's your birthday, Sash? Is it actually today, Sash? I feel like your birthday was just after mine, wasn't it? Oh my god, can we wish Sash some happy birthdays, please? Yup. Ah, Sash, and you're spending your birthday here? Oh my god. You must be having a quiet one. Kick. Sash, congratulations on leveling up. What are you going to use your XP on? There we go. To jump directly off a vertical pole. Kick. Press movement keys in that direction and press space. Like this? Like a this. Oh, this one's moving. Nailed it. Hey, yeah! Happy birthday, Sash. I have been around. I'm having a quiet one. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Yeah, but apart from the stream, my day was actually pretty quiet. All the shit's going down this weekend, so yeah. Good shit, though. Good shit. It's good shit. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Mr. A, thank you for the contribution of... Yeah! They don't quite line up at the end, do they? But hey-ho. I love how Lara was barely visible for that as well. Thank you for the party time, Kinia. So, yeah, I initially had that song once per stream because I wanted to see if it would cause any problems on the YouTube side. It doesn't cause any more problems than the sound alert does. So it just says copyright claim, and if I make any money, it goes to the people who, you know, own the music. And it's like, well, fuck them, because I don't make any money on YouTube anyway. I've said this before, blah, blah, blah. Anyway. I think it's called Uncharted Legacy of the Thief. Thief? Is he a thief? He's a bit... Well, I suppose technically you could count him as thieves, couldn't you? You know what? I've said this before. What I want to see is a franchise of, like, a hero who doesn't go into tombs to take stuff. They take stuff from museums and put them back in their sacred place of origin. I want to see that. I want to see a heist movie where they get, like, a whole bunch of, like, ancient weaponry or something. Or, like, artifacts. Take it to the place they were taking from and either rebury it or give it back to the people. That's what I want to see. Please. Someone make a movie like that. By someone, I mean you. You. Director. Steven Spielberg. I see you. I see you there, Steven. I know you're a fan of the stream. I'm telling you, sir, to go and make that movie. You're welcome. I'll take a cool price of £2 million as a finder's fee. What the hell kind of dive was that? Press and hold space to swim up. Well, I can't because I'm already up. The camera is shit. There we go. Oh, I see. It's like... Ah, okay. Go over here. I want to see the loot. Why can't I climb up that? There's got to be something there, right? Good evening, Joe. How are you today? I'm very well, thank you. Mr. A is excited for the Uncharted movie. I would probably be more excited for it if I was familiar with the franchise. I literally only know of it, and I know that the main guy is called Nathan Drake. That's it. Joe, how you doing? Can we get a shout out for the J3 boys, please? You missed a secret. Did I? Is he in the water, Kinia? Is he in the water? Let's have a cheeky little swim and see if we can find it. Oh, it's over here. Hey, there we go. I found it. I found it, Kinia. Thank you, Space, for that shout out. Joe, how's it going? Welcome to Tomb Raider Legend, where the real legend is the chap. Oh, you see, look. You know, it's the little things. Like, wet clothing. Like, the same thing was in GTA. Like, even in the online shit!
Is that a jaguar?
Oh no, an endangered animal! Let's kill it! Should have gone down sooner.
Attack prey larger than themselves is a mystery.
And a pity.
I don't know. That leopard seemed pretty large to me. Rob, hello, Mr. A. Good, thank you, and thank you for the shout out. No problem. Kinia knows every hole in this game. What even... No, let's not go there. Let's not go there. She needs to get a leopard print bikini from somewhere. Oh, but it faded into the nth dimension. I can't even get it back now. Holy shit, is it 9:45 already? Bloody hell. We are going to finish at normal time. We didn't start at normal time, but we are going to finish at normal time. So we've only got 45 minutes left, everyone. Very sorry.
Unless I go a bit later. Let's see where we are at 10:30.
Right. Move, Lara, go! Nailed it. Ooh. You're looking a bit cagey. Can I break this?
Is that a skull of a monkey or a person? Spooky.
It's spooky.
Oh, wait. I think I know what I need to do. Wrong button. Whoa, what? Oh, this is cool. I like this. I like the mechanics of this. Ah! Cunning! Yeah. I am the best. Look at me. Look at me being the best. Oh, this feels very... Oh, jeez. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, this feels so fucked up. Nailed it. Yes, it is. It is what's right. What? Lara has a few more pixels now. Indeed. SpongeBob reference. 10 hours later. 1 eternity later. Why do I feel like this is danger? Hello, Zithis. Oh. What a terrible sight to see. Just go forward, forehead. Hey-o. Right. We got pressure plates. And they... Okay. What is that meant to do? What does this one do? This one does that side, yeah?
Yeah.
And then this one... Oh. Ah, okay. I know
what I have to do.
I have to weigh these two down, which I can do with... No, press the right button. There we go. Hey, don't surface. You thought just because you were streaming with someone else in Among Us, I wouldn't get you to see Chicken in a Raft. No, I didn't think that at all. I thought that was pretty funny. Made no sense to the layman in the audience, but it was all good fun. Chicken in a Raft on a Monday morning. Oh, what a terrible sight to see. Right, how do I get that one up? That's what she said. Oh, wait, no, I need three, don't I? Because I didn't... Fuck off!
Someone picked an unfortunate place to hunt.
How did that even get in here? What's it been eating when it couldn't get Lara? Lego shark. Oh, yeah.
I'm everywhere.
Let's see how long this will take Rob to do. Shut up. Don't. Quote X63. Are we that high up? We're not quite at there. We're not quite there yet, Zithis. I think we're at, like, quote 850, maybe? 860. Poor leopards. I know, right? What a horrible thing. Lara has no respect for animal life. I keep pressing the wrong button. 853. Are you aware that I have a penis owner? There you go. Just didn't know if you knew that about me. 860. Kenya knows every hole in this game. Oh, yeah. Jaguar. Might be a Jaguar. I don't know. Wait, can I kick this? No. Can I kick it? No. But I think... Boom. Then... Oh, right, hang on. Let's try... Lara, please. Wait, is that it? Oh, okay, hang on. Let's... Get up! Damn it. So... Stop pressing the wrong button. Okay. So... Wait a minute. I can't push this. Or do I push it with, like, one of these? Hang on. I keep pressing X to grab stuff. It's not the button. Jesus, Sithis. Slow down a bit. Earlier we were talking about conditioner shorts. Let's be real here. Boobs jiggle. Yeah. Apparently swinging makes some people ill. Past me. Never mind an exquisite shirt. I'm going to need an exquisite shit tomorrow. Indeed. Yes, it is. Quotes are fun, but not when you spam them like that. Come on. Jeez. I think that this needs to rotate, and then I wedge another one underneath it, so that it stays there, and it stays at an angle. And then I can... Wait, what? I will find your creator, and I will Alt-F4 their Roblox studio without saving. Cool. Okay. Oh, it's Streamlabs. Okay. Must be... Kinia. Sorry, I didn't see that someone else beat me to the jump. Lel. That's gotta be it, right? This rotates round. Otherwise, how else do you get it up there? Giggity. Or... Do I... So what's the point of that, then? That's gotta be to get me over there, right? To open the door. Where is my quote, you fat neek? What does that mean? Also, what quote? 845. Past me. I've never done this before, but I'm quick saving. Me. Am I doing a Summertime Queen? That was fucking savage. Yeah. Sithis, you're in the Discord. There's a quote channel in the Discord. It's called the Quote Quarry. If you're looking for a quote that you said, you can search for your name in that channel, and it'll show you where the quote is, and then you can quote it now. Rather than going through every single quote in existence. Please, come on. Yeah, what Space said, exactly. I mean, you should have got the ping when I made it, when I put it in there. Got that queen, that clean box smell. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I got some new Transformers, obviously, because, you know, it's my birthday week. I'm not going to go a week around my birthday without getting a new Transformer. Bad Cube, Evil Bug Core, aka Shrapnel, Bombshell, and Kickback. I've got bullied for 6 years, don't judge me. We've all been bullied at some point, so this doesn't mean you need to spam the chat. Sorry that you got bullied. I get bullied, I don't spam people's chat. That's all. That's all I'm going to say on the subject. We've given you the means of finding your quote. You have your mission. Now carry it out. Show us the quote that has your name in it. Because I can't remember what your quote was, so now I want to know. I want to know what the quote is that Sithis said that was added in. Jeez. Okay, let's... Come on, push it. Lara, just push it. It's easy.
Oh, man.
Oh God, oh man, oh God.
Oh man, oh God, oh man.
Right.
Oh God, oh man, oh God.
What is that from, Kinia? I feel it puts the image of that movie, is it Trolls 2? Where there's that guy with the glasses and he's saying, I think it's gonna eat me. Oh my God. Like, it makes me think of that. But it's not that quote, is it? That's from something else. It's from a movie or something, I don't know. Oh, okay. Quote 829. I got nailed by two Kaguti. Yes, I did. In the past, I did. 821. Sithis. Come on. Enough. We like the quotes, but we don't want to see them all the time. Come on. Minecraft looks different. Thank you, Streamlabs. Streamlabs, sorry, thank you, Moo. Dude, I found it. Cool! So, let's see it. I found it, no way. Found your quote, let's see your quote. Let's see your quote and then put an end to the quote spam, yeah? That's the deal. King Moo, I'm playing Tomb Raider Legend. And I'm playing it with no fast travel. Quote 828. Sithis, dude, I just realized that for this special occasion, there needs to be a special dong. There you go. Boom. There you go. GG, Sithis. Did you say spam? I like spam. Ham, chigs, ham, egg, chips, and spam. Spam, egg and chips. Eat it with chips or with salad for a healthy diet, exactly. Kinnear, help. Kinnear, what do I do? Kinnear, how do I get this thing to move around to be like a ramp? Exclamation mark dong. Kinnear says, scream if you need help. I didn't scream, I just calmly said, Kinnear, help. Oh wait, can I grab the chain or something? Try something else. Okay. I mean, okay, so. Ooh. Get that while I'm there. Lovely. Try buying it off the black market. What? Spam. Spam off the black market. Oh my god. I bet there's probably a health risk involved. Put the box on the thing and jump on the other side from the ramp thing. Oh, I see. Right, okay. Hang on. So put this... Shit! Put this here. Like that. And then... Like this, yeah? Holy shit! How heavy is Lara? Jeez! Oh, well, I can do that with both of them. No way. Let's do it. Thank you, Kinnear. I didn't expect that, honestly. Maybe in a romantic way. Would you like to eat spam together in a romantic way? Let's make a spam burrito move. A burrito with some nice spicy spam in there. And we'll eat it together. That's where I bought my powdered sugar, but apparently you're meant to smell the sugar and make it good. Jesus. The old booger sugar, eh? Physics! Is it physics? I feel like that shouldn't leap. I don't know. The only way we can test this is to actually do it. Thank you, Space. King Moo, I think that's possibly the first quote that you've been included in. Whoops. Incredible. Right, let's try again. Whee! That is so dumb, I love it. Holy cow. Alright. Let's do the thing. Nice. And then... Yes, right? Heavy.
Man, this place is weird and complicated. It
probably wasn't really complicated. Oh, I lost a few brain cells doing that. Just do the puzzle, forehead. Jeez. What about romantic spam? I leave and come back to madness. Again, Kraken, you underestimate what goes on in my stream. You should know this by now. But yeah, we're talking about spam.
Spam.
Right, I think I see what I need to do. I guess I can't do it on that side because I can see that there's a ridge missing on that side, but there is one here. Shit. Someone's gonna somehow make that sound wrong. What? Goddamn, she is heavy.
Meh, baby.
Is there a secret here? No. Keep it secret. Keep it safe. Yeet! I did it. And then... Hup! Hup! Easy. No, what are you doing? Move. Go. There we go. I'm the king of the swingers here. Jungle VIP. I reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's been bothering me. Sorry. To walk off an edge. There we go. Hey, drop and hang, baby. Nice. So much easier with a controller than it is on keyboard or mouse. It's actually insane. Wanker! Look at her. Be like, ah, get off my leg. Oh, these fucking insects biting me. Another one. Shit. Ugh. That's what else could she be doing? doing exercises on her left leg, maybe? How on earth do those skinny arms carry her? What the fuck is wrong with these physics? She's just like, yeah, no problem, no problem. Oh god, I'm gonna fall! I'm gonna fall! Fuck, oh shit, I've got itchy feet! I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you, talk like you. You see, it's true. Sorry. We're not here for Disney. Sorry, Disney. Please don't take all my money. You have enough of it as is. Hey! Bowling. Oh, yeah, bowling. She absolutely was. I want to see that. I want to see a gif of Lara doing that. Bowling a bowling ball. I want to go bowling. Guys, can we go bowling? Let's go bowling. The Robo Bowl. The Robowl. Hey. Robowl 2022. Let's make it happen, people. Oh, shit. This is bad news, isn't it? I wonder... Can I... No? Something's going to happen. It's going to collapse or some shit, isn't it? But I haven't got anything to test it with, so... Maybe it's something that I have to run across before it goes wrong. You do not want to walk or talk like me, trust me. Oh, mate. Alright, here we go. Oh.
Oh, damn! Move! Move!
Run.
Oh, shit! Okay. That absolutely would have cut her toes off. Jesus. There's a thing! How do I get the thing? It was underneath the trapdoor.
You in one piece?
And still breathing, yes.
Talking about Disney, I just found yesterday Chip and Dale Rescue Rangers is getting rebooted as a comeback. No way. Perfect timing. Is that perfect timing? Jumping that bass. All about that bass, about that bass. I'm annoyed that I couldn't get that silver medal. Oh, that looks... Oh, hello. Aw, oh, is it going for a swim? Or is it having a drink? Oh, it's too shallow. Okay. Alright, time for some edging. You missed the gold secret as well. Ah, oh, never mind. Sorry, that was pretty badass. I had to do the pace. Thank you. Mr. A, yeah, I don't think I ever watched much, Chippendale. Rescue Rangers. Sorry, Chippendale sounds like the strippers, doesn't it? I don't remember them that much, but I knew they existed, so I must have seen them in, like, promotional material or something. Is it even... Oh, there we go. Easy. Oh, wow. Right, there's a thing. There's a thing up there. Now, how do I get to it? I guess... From there, maybe? I can't really use that, because it's all spiky and dangerous. Ooh, what's this? A secret hole! Hmm. Where's it go? Oh! Yay! Oh, that's the thing under the... Ah! Well, there we go. There we have it. They're also continuing X-Men 97. Yeah, I saw that. That's exciting. That makes me want to watch the originals now. I went the wrong way. There we go. Squirrel Twins, Chipmunks, started out with Donald Duck. That's right! Then become Indiana Jones and Magnum P.I. A secret hole! Thank you, Kinnear. Oh, wait, do I actually... Oh! Damn! Look at this! Wait, Kinnear, there's a gif of this, isn't there? There's a gif of this Lara, like, spinning forever on one of these things, like this. She's doing more fancy moves, though.
It's the center of the evil Kodrak Empire. None of this appears in any of the literature, but I'd say they're ceremonial in nature.
If that's the case, it's not a ceremony I'm keen on witnessing.
Can I... What about backwards? Oh. If you swing and change directions, you'll do stuff. Oh, like that. Oh, jeez. That's... Nah, I can't bother with that. Oh. Well, okay. So... can I now... Is that too far away? Wait, hang on. So if I swing to this one, the momentum is going to make it rotate here. And I'll swing to that one, which makes it go here. And I swing to that one, which makes it go there. So that's the wrong way. So if I swing onto this one, rotates that way, makes it go there. Rotates that way. Oh, and we have the same problem. Hmm. Curious. Tips for lifestyle choices. Change the direction of your swinging, everyone. Oh, hello. Okay, that's interesting. Wait, hang on. Look at that, hang on. Ow, right, and now I, wait, they only swing in one direction? What the fuck? That's bullshit. So my momentum carries it in a certain direction regardless. Can I just climb up there? Oh, wait. Oh. And then... Am I gonna make it to this one? Hang on. Shit. It's not what I wanted to do. Keep pressing the action button, she'll climb faster. Okay. Hey, nice! Thank you for the tip. So how do I get to that, though? Oh, screw it. I can't be bothered. Just think. I can't be bothered thinking. It's too much effort. Just let me progress. Oh, now you're saying that, I want to do it again. Right. At least I get a better angle here. Let's put the gun to good use. So. See, look. Regardless of which analog stick I use, it's only camera. I really wish I could move whilst in this position. But hey-ho. So. I mean, the only thing I can think of is that you jump off that ridge, grip on there, it spins, but then you can just turn around and swing back that way. Right? Yeah, that one's further out as well, so... Or is it? Yeah, that one's further away than that, so it's not like I can swing from that one to this one to that one. Or can I? Is it some bullshit? Kinia, thank you for that host. The host with the most. Oh, yeah. There is... Oh, that's where I climbed down, isn't it? Oh, yeah, I can't be bothered. I got the other one, though. Whoa, what is that? Oh, the cobwebs. I'm like, Jesus, is the wall pulsating? But no, it's literally just webs. Oh, darkness, my friend.
Don't judge me.
I've come to talk with you again.
There we go.
Lifted seeds while I was sleeping.
The wall is alive.
It's alive.
What is that squeaking sound?
Sus.
Yep, she do that. Can I kick this? I can't kick that rock. Oh. I can't kick it. Ruh-roh, what's this? Armless, thank you for the host. Flashback or flash forward? Whoa, flashback. This is a very stiff neck. She's been here before? Monk S?
Lara, have you found anything for the fire?
Oh, this is after the plane crash. Right.
Lara.
I found this sword. Leg it out of there.
Who are you? What? What about my daughter? You stay away from her. She meant no harm.
What's happening, Mother? Who's there?
Oh, God!
Mother.
Mother!
Mother!
Oh. Where'd she go? There's a pile of ashes on the floor, Lara. Is she meant to be upset or is she angry? Oh, she left that. Oh. Jeez.
Hold your fire!
Lara Croft! I've been hoping I'd get to meet you.
I'm a big fan. Please sign my Lara Croft underwear.
Jeez.
I'm listening.
Have you found a piece of this?
I think they may have done space. And I think the mother's going to be alive. I think we're going to be able to... I think she disappeared into a portal. And we reactivate the portal and she comes back.
Where did you find that?
Calling it now.
It doesn't matter. What's important is what it does. Do you know?
Is this Johnny
what
Cage?
What I know is my business.
So you don't then, and that means you don't have a piece. Amanda said you were sloppy. You should have paid more attention to Paraíso.
Amanda? Amanda's dead. What the
Amanda
hell
who?
Do you know about Paraíso?
Amanda hug and kiss?
We're done talking.
Kinia. Well. Obviously no spoilers, please. Whoa! What? Oh, fuck! So it's telling me to shoot while I run. Okay. Like that. Okay. Alright, I got you. I got you. I got you, boo. Oh my god, don't tell me it's an unskippable cutscene. No. No. Oh! Oh, thank god. Skip cinematic. Oh. The old bait and switch with a gunship, yeah. How about if I play the game like this all the time? No, don't quit. Thank you. For fuck's sake! What? Oh, I need to aim, don't I? Is it... Like, it doesn't look like it's going to automatically aim at the gunship, because I pressed L2 before. Just run! Yeah, but it's telling me to shoot sideways. Or does it not matter? Is it one of those shitty boss things where it's like, oh yeah, this is just a little preamble. The real fight is gonna be later on. I better save the game as well, just in case. No, just run. Okay. Run really fast, Lara! Easy peasy. I am back from a nostalgia trip. Those are always fun. How was it?
There is more than one. Father, you were right.
What was that?
Is the correct answer!
Incredible!
Nice work.
We've some work ahead of us.
Keep yourselves caffeinated. That's the kind of advice I could accept.
Can you complain about that?
Guys, we normally end at 10:30. But because I haven't been streaming that long today, I think we might go until... Should we go until 11:30 or just 11? What do we think? Congratulations! You've unlocked some secret items. Check out the extras menu to view the following awards. Cinematics, Bios, Concepts, Object Models. Cool story. You've unlocked Time Trial. To attempt it, select load level from the main menu and select Time Trial as your difficulty. Cool story. 1 hour and 22 minutes. No gold rewards, 1 silver reward, 10 out of 10 bronze. I think a 10 out of 10 bronze is worth a gold any day. Ooh. Oh, I can't. Okay, I've got one outfit. Okay.
All right. Who was that?
A ring light is flickering.
You've heard of the Rutlands, right? From the States? Well, you just met the senator's youngest son, James Rutland. Went to West Point, and that's about all he's done.
Call up the footage, please.
Welcome home, Lady Croft. Will your hand luggage require...
He looks a lot younger than he did in Tomb Raider 2.
Winston, take a look at this. It's almost identical, just configured differently.
Identical to what?
Something I saw...
It's the nerd character. Token nerd.
Many pre-Incan culture.
And you believe this to be a fragment of the sword? What sword?
More likely another of its kind.
Right?
Zip, I want you to find out what you can about this Rutland, particularly where he is at the moment.
Try Peru. You talked about Paraíso.
He did imply there's information about the artifacts there.
He said you've been to Paraíso. What happened?
I hate him so much.
Amanda.
He's a bit of a whiny, isn't
go
he?
Go over these images and see what you can work out. Zip. Ring Anaya and see if she can meet me in Paraíso Saturday morning.
Doesn't look like Chris Barry from the live-action films. Oh, what, Winston? Or the nerd guy? Can you see that my ring light is flickering? Is it, like, affecting this?
They don't seem quite so keen on visitors these days.
The butler, right, okay.
Hey, you're the one with the guns.
You can't blame me for...
Oh, Jesus! Specified. Come on! What is this, a Michael Bay film?
Statue in the marketplace.
At least we'll have our privacy.
I like that one note just says, no. No. What am I doing? Is this target practice, or is it something else? I missed what they said. Oh. You don't want to talk about our Lord and Savior? Okay. Old Western, yep.
Why everybody shutting their dolls on me?
A grey reticule indicates that the target is out of range. A red reticule indicates that Lara can blah blah blah. So this is, oh there you go, out of range, in range. Cool. Can I like beat them up without having to use weapons? Oh yeah. Falcon kick. That's a butt. There goes my innocence. Absolutely. Greg. Oh boy. I have a doozy of a bad financial mistake. But you're the big cashola... What is it? Big... The Steam big cashola bucks. Whatever it was. You know it. I don't. They call him Greg Moneybags Orovich. Gratuitous boob ass shot counter. One. I really want to sleep, but I also want to see the best part and your suffering. We don't even know if we'll get there, though, do we? Oh, I can grapple enemies towards me. But where's the enemy? Big Cashola Valve Index 42069. That's it. Jeez. I want that to be your Steam ID. Please make it your Steam ID. Or it could be your password. Because it's got a special thing in there. You will. Oh my god. Right. Kiddie, why did you say I'll suffer? Because you said this is an easy game. You said this is easy. So easy that you don't even need to save. Right? That's what you... Sorry, what? What was that? No, the menu's just glitched out a bit, I think. Oh, that's a cool Jeep. There's a Transformer that exists of this.
Hello, Lara.
It's, Alternator's Swindle. It literally turns into that. Little factoid for you there.
You realize that the streets were not deserted a moment ago.
And I've been trying so hard to blend in. I hope I'm the one that frightens them and not something else.
There's nothing here. Just a heap of pottery shards, littered with the bodies of old friends. If I knew this was where it would
be... Oh no. Greg, that sounds like a nightmare. Told you about Bolivia. Big mistake I once made was trading shares on my phone. I got really busy with
La Paz
that.
Is not so
trying
far away.
To buy and sell shares. I accidentally bought 10 times the number of shares I meant to purchase. Double tap the zero, didn't notice. Jeez.
Lara,
lost a chunk of money. Yikes. Oh. Alright, here we go. Explosion! Hey, it worked. Right. Did they just make a little... Oh, a barrel. Ah, nice and quick. There we go. Yes, it's easy, but I also said... why you should change to easy if you play hard in 1 to 2 moments. Okay.
I heard something.
Wonder what it was. Oh. Oh no.
God damn it, I was trying to sleep!
Like, I mean, what else would he be doing up there? Oh, I thought that was gonna break the, I thought that was gonna make him fall. Oh well. Yoo-hoo! Big summer blowout. Ooh. Look at that firm grip. Nailed it. Okay. Don't know who they are. Is that just a pair of trousers? What? Okay. Nice. Oh, what was that? Grenade? No way! Okay, what button is K? That's the trouble with these overlays. Grenade, right shoulder button. Okay. Nice. Oh Jesus! Did I get him? Oh, fuck off! Never mind, I win. Ooh, can I... This is how you open cupboards. Don't you open your cupboards like that? I'm back. Sorry for disappearing. Don't be sorry. You got stuff to do. You guys got a life to live. Right. Is that disappearing through the floor?
I feel stronger.
Oh, jeez. No! I pressed the button to grapple.
Sash wah!
Sash wah! Are we good? I think we're good.
Ah, the return of the Y-Boner. With a vengeance.
With a vengeance, precious. Why is there nothing in there? Waste of interaction. Oh! Why are they wearing a bulletproof vest? They die. Alara isn't wearing a bulletproof vest. And survives. Look, let us not question the logic of these games, yeah? Ooh. Careful. Chippendale Rescue Rangers reboot is coming next year. Next year? That's soon, jeez. Because she have boobs. What, deflector shield breasts? Good grief. Oh, shit. Oh, that was fucking vicious. Electrocuted that mother. Lara, move! Okay. So I can't use the grapple if I'm holding a gun. Okay. Makes sense. My boobs are bulletproof. Yep. Deflector shield breasts. Start your cosplay now. Jeez. Chipmunk Twins, Chippendale, used to be one of my favourite Disney characters. Oh, that's nice, Mr. A. That's a good reason to look forward to the reboot, then. Ooh. A toucan. Heh heh. Ow. Alright. We're good. Ooh, looks like I get to use a motorbike.
Anaya called on her cell. She's got mercenaries after her.
Oh, is that who we met
Tell
earlier?
Her I'm okay. on my way.
Right.
Oh, Kinia, is this the moment? Is this the bit that you want me to... Oh, jeez. This is it, isn't it, Kinia? That face tells everything. That face is very telling. I haven't watched Chippendale Rescue Rangers since I was a kid. Now is the perfect time to go back and watch them, Mr. Ray, in advance of the movie next year. My t-shirt is becoming invisible. This is blue. The chroma key is set to green. Kinnear. Kinnear, how annoyed would you be if I do this first time?
Hurry, Lara. Anaya says they're getting closer.
Very weird. You're pressing up on the movement stick to go forward. Kind of like the Warthog, I guess, in Halo. Prediction. You want to do a prediction space? Will I do it first time? I mean, Kinnear hasn't actually confirmed if this is the moment. Maybe it's the moment after this that she doesn't like. If Kinnear can confirm, we can do the prediction now. Do it. Do a prediction. Okay. Space, do you want to set that up? If you're up for it. I'm up for it. Oh yeah, sorry, it's gone 10:30. It's because I didn't start as early as I normally do. So, we've only done half of my normal stream time. I'm going to go until 11:30, okay? Let's make it a 3-hour stream, and then we'll call it a day. So we'll get another hour of this game played. I'm also playing on easy, but... that face. Yeah, I know I'm playing on easy. Don't care. I want to have a good time. And I am having a good time. This is my level of enjoyment right now. I'm liking this, as it is so far. Maybe I'll play them all again at some point and I'll up the difficulty, but we'll see. Why is this giving me the bike scene in A Way Out? I've seen... Do they use a bike in A Way Out? I've seen people play A Way Out. I've seen a whole playthrough of it, so I have seen the whole story. I don't remember a bike, though. Ah. But yeah, I imagine this is very reminiscent of several games. Ad quote, I'm having a good time. Rob before suffering. What if I don't suffer though? I mean, we'll see. Will Robo complete Lara bike ride first go? There we go. How long is the prediction running for? Looks like it might be a minute, 2 minutes. We'll see. It's up. Thank you so much, Space. Ugh. If you haven't already, please feel free to contribute your channel points to the You Laugh, You Lose stream, which I will do when that challenge is met. It'll be your chance to find the funniest memes and videos the internet can offer, or that you can offer, and we will see if they can make me laugh. If they do make me laugh, there will be a prize. We're going to make it maybe a video game. So we'll see. Oh, I have some funny stuff. Good. I'm guessing there's going to be some Tomb Raider related stuff as well. I mean, maybe... Rob, hello, Mr. A. What is up? What's love got to do with it? Only 30 points. Jeez, come on, guys. Is that it? That's as far as the prediction has gone. You managed to have more points than that. Is it because you guys think I might actually make it? Jeez. You think I'll make it, but you don't want to say that I will, because, you know. What game are you hoping for next? Ah, Mr. A, I am looking forward... Well, no, hoping for. What I'm hoping for, it's not announced, no idea when it's coming, if it's ever going to come, is another 3D Transformers game. Not a mobile game, not an integration with, like, World of Warships or whatever. Prediction is over. We will resume in just a second. I want a Transformers game. Give me the G1 characters. Give me Optimus Prime looking as he does here. Basically a sequel to Transformers Devastation would be great. That's a fun game. Very short game, but it is a fun game. But like, give it more depth. Give us, you know, give us that level of, you know, War for Cybertron, Fall of Cybertron. Give us that. That's what we want. My ideal game is a Transformers game, but like Elder Scrolls style. Open world, make your own character, choose your own perks. In terms of transformation, about like limiting that, because obviously, you know, if you can fly, that's a bit OP. But it's like, what are the limitations of that? Okay, you can fly, but you're super weak, and like enemies with like anti-air rifles, they can shoot you down. so you have to land and deal with them before you can safely travel again. But like, being a tank, you're super powerful, super armored, you got absolutely devastating weaponry, but you're a bit slower, so there's the drawback there. And then you've got like your average car, which is like a bit of everything. You're speedy, you got okay armor, it's like light armor for aircraft, medium armor for those cars, and then heavy armor for the big old tank. And then like end game stuff, you unlock the ability to triple change, so you can fly and be a truck or whatever. I want this so bad, but I can't make it. I can't do games. I wish I had the ability to do it, but I just don't. And I know that I could learn it all, but between the work that I do to earn money and between this, I just don't have the time to get into that business. So, but I want that game to happen so badly. I think you can tell. I want a remaster of Chip 'n Dale Rescue Rangers NES game. I'm sorry if I'm fanboying over the Rescue Rangers reboot. Mr. A, you've just listened to me gush for about 5 minutes. Was it 5 minutes? It's probably less than that, wasn't it? I mean, I'm always fanboying over Transformers. I don't know if you could tell. I don't know what gives it away about me being a fan of Transformers. I honestly couldn't tell you. Maybe it's the hair. The hair says, you know, Transformers nerd, you know? Because, you know, Transformers are known for their hairstyles. Right. Nerd. Transformers Collection. Hell yeah. I'm very proud of it. My family are going to be seeing it for the first time tomorrow. The first time on display. So that's going to be fun. And my niece is going to be seeing it, so I'm interested to see what her reaction is. Just see if I can get her into Transformers. That'll piss my sister off. Right. Will I do this bike segment in the first try? Let's find out. Who's singing? Ooh, a checkpoint. Hello. Oh, jeez. Oh, shit. Okay. That's funny. Oh shit. Oh wait, that was health. Oh, too late. I've forgotten what G is. I love how they just go doing, spring off their chair, they spring off their seat. I'll read chat in a minute. We gotta see if this prediction is true or not. There you go. Whee! They could just shoot my tires out. I could shoot their tires out and they'd just be fucked instantly. Whee!
Yeah, baby, do that again.
Excuse me, sir? Oh no!
Punch it, Laura!
Punch it, Chewie! Jeez, alright, don't cream yourself. Oops. First we zig, then we zag. Come on, where's that guy? Where is he?
Open the throttle. You won't get to an eye in time.
Yeah, but there's a bad guy behind me. I've got to kill him. Oh, whatever. Oh, that's cool. I can use the directional stick. Got him! Checkpoint. Oh, hello. What is this? Big chungus, big chungus. Hey! Did I do it? Is that it? Oh my god, look at the shadow! Okay, you did it, I'm proud. Thank you, Kinnear. But I can see how that would have been difficult on a higher difficulty. Right, sorry, hang on. Let's catch up with chat. Analyst, well, that song is one of the most used ever. I heard the same vocals in Medieval 2, Total War, Kingdoms Britannia. Oh my god, what, that song? The lady singing? Damn. Add quote. Alright, don't cream yourself. Found it. The lyrics are of the ancient Scottish folk song, Alain Dwyn. Okay, interesting. Who do you think will win in a fight? Nathan Drake or Lara Croft? Lara Croft, easily. Thank you. Prediction over. I think 30 points was distributed to however many people. Right. Let's continue. This game was totally sponsored by Jeep, wasn't it?
It hasn't changed much. What are a few years after all, when stacked atop thousands more?
Fair.
There's something I didn't tell you before.
Mr. A goes with his boy Nathan Drake.
I might not have died down there. Is that what this is about? Closure? Isn't that what it's all about? Why we dig up the past? To understand it?
That's deep, yo.
I am an engineer, Lara.
I dug up the past by reacting to my drunk stream on Wednesday, and I still don't understand why I did it. So you're wrong, Lara. Objectively wrong.
I build for the future. I don't dwell in the past.
You will someday. Eventually everyone does.
Jeez. Yikes. What's that? Why the clip? Clip by Catboy. Hello, Catboy. Oh wait, sorry, no. Not a spoiler, this is mine.
Get down here, you slacker. Jason's
favorite clip from
Tomb Raider
Legends stream. Damn,
in
really?
Minute, Amanda,
do you die?
We have some
spoilers.
Structural concerns.
Wow, 30 channel points.
Here?
Use those channel points wisely, winners. Oh, it's her OG outfit. Damn. Oh, I'm OG Lara. Ah, okay. Did I bring flares? I'll give that clip a watch later, Kinnear. Ooh, what's this? Can I go under here? Can I get under there? No. Classic Lara, yep. Yeah. I mean, I don't know. She's a lot less pointy. Did they? I can't tell if they've... Hang on. Oh, no, I think there is a little bit of... Right, never mind. Press F while running to dive roll. Oh, yeah, like that. Cool. K to throw a flare. Oh, that's good lighting. That's some cool lighting. I like that. Swingers. Looks like a onesie.
You're lagging. You're Who's... such a tourist.
I'm in a cave. How can I hear her that clearly? What, also, what has Lara got against tourists? Oh, she's there. Oh, holy shit!
Amanda! Amanda! Can you hear me? Amanda!
Holy shit, what the fuck? She just got flung against the wall. Jeez. Brutal. Bonk. Right.
Oh, Sarah. God, what's happened?
Wait, what's on her hands? Are they... are her hands... Oh, is she wearing gloves? Are they gloves, or are they stained yellow? I think they're gloves, aren't they? Because they're archaeologists, right? Okay. Fuck! Phew! Oh, wait, they're all broken. Maybe I got lucky there. Alright, hey-ho. Oh, wait a minute! Can I use these to... wait a minute. Wait. Hang on. Oh. What is going on? Alright, I'm going to sleep. Good luck and have fun. See you later. Thank you, Kinia. There's only 40 more minutes left of this, so you can probably catch up with the rest tomorrow. But next week, we'll be resuming Tomb Raider at the normal time. Look at her doing stretches while her friend is just lying there, probably barely conscious. Good night to you, Kinia. Sleep well. You scared me, Rob. What did I do, Mr. A? I mean, I scare myself sometimes. Some friend. No attempt at first aid or calling for help. Absolutely not. Oh, wait. It's this, isn't it? Wait, hang on. Oh, sorry, love. Sorry, hang on. Hang on. I'm very sorry. I'm very sorry. This is, you scared me because you screamed. Oh, sorry. I do that a lot. I guess, okay. Maybe her friend's made of stone. Was I meant to do that? Or can I drag it over here? Oh, hang on. There we go. Figured it out. How'd I get a thing? Beautiful. Alright. Who's this? Another dead body?
God.
Lara. Magga.
Kent?
Kent. There's a ball there. Interesting.
What's going on?
It killed Oscar.
What did?
I don't know. I didn't see.
His details are very limited, so I think he's absolutely going to die. Or be not important. Robo Prime Explorer. Hell yeah.
Budge, get me out.
It's all right. What?
There's a hole above me. You've got to get me out. Hurry, we've got to get out of here.
Okay. I'll be as quick as I can.
Hurry, Lara. It's gonna come back.
Hang on. I'm coming.
Let me just... Oh dear. Oh no! Oh, my friend, I'm so sorry. Maybe that helped his back, I don't know.
It's coming! Damn it, Lara!
I'm almost there!
There we go.
I think I see a light.
Stay there, Kent. I'm coming down.
Here we go.
Amanda! It's her!
Wait! Kent!
Kent! Whoa! Ooh! Damn! What the fuck is that? Oh, fuck! Whee! Did I do this right? Where did it go? Where'd the guy go? Yeah, okay, then what? Oh, Jesus! Oh, these ones are okay. Oh, wait, hang on. Lara, please. Why can't I grab that? What? Why can't I, like, shimmy up this? And then grab the rope? Why? Oh, hang on. I see what I need to do.
Lara.
Not Jason!
Everybody's dead! There's something...
Did he say mummy? Mommy! Mother! Fuck. Oh shit. I've wasted time. Yes, he did. Wow. Oh god, we need to time that right with someone. Unless they're all dead. We'll do it later. Oh, I can go that way, apparently. No, that's the way I came from. That's right. So you don't rock the analog stick backwards and forwards for that. You have to hold forward, and it automatically swings. That was a bit weird, but again, it's kind of helpful. Again, there's no sense of urgency here. Lara's just like, oh, I'm just getting my cardio in, going for a light jog. No problem. All good.
Amanda! I think this stone unlocks the door.
I don't like it. Are you sure you're reading it properly?
That thing is coming. You have a better idea?
The door might be trapped.
We're trapped. Oh, God!
That's a cool monster. Oh, damn. Okay. Fair enough, Amanda. No, nice one. Oh, Jesus. Fuck, she's strong. Would you try pulling your leg out, or would you try lifting the thing that's jamming your leg? I can't really tell what she's doing. Oh, mate. Aww. F. F's in chat for Amanda. Okay. It doesn't give me enough time to read those loading screens.
To be perfectly honest, I think this is a terrible idea. Everyone agreed to leave things as they were.
I will, as much as I can. But from what Rutland said, I'm sure there's a clue down there about what killed my mother. I have to go back.
There's no use trying to enter.
Note to self, never hang out with Lara. She is death on legs. Yeah, in more ways than one, definitely.
I'll leave you to figure out the how. I can't go down there. I'm sorry.
It's fine, really. If there's any trouble, call Zip and he'll patch you through. Don't take any chances. I'm not losing any more of my friends.
Fair enough.
So, how you getting in?
The same way as the water, I hope. If you get a call from Anaya, patch her through straight away. I'm a little concerned about leaving her by herself.
Aww. I'll keep her company.
Doing her a heckin' concern. I'll be right back. Pizza time. Come on, do the sound alert. That's what you got, that's what you brought it up for, right? Pizza time.
Pizza time.
Nice. Enjoy the pizza time. Clean up duty. God, I'm so frustrated. What am I even meant to do? To get in the same way the water did. So this thing, right? So what? Do I just... Oh, another one. Nice. Nice. Oh, excuse me. You know when you yawn, but you don't actually feel tired? That's what's happening right now. Let's go for a little swim. That was close. That was very close. Can I not? Oh, is it literally just a place for me to get some air? I can't actually climb out here. Okay. I've forgotten which direction I came in. Fuck. What if I'm just going backwards now? I can't tell. Not a checkpoint though, so yeah. Oh, this is the chamber. Damn. Okay. So Amanda's body is possibly down here. Oh, is that draining the water? Oh, that's cool. Like plugs. I don't like that ticking sound. It's the mysterious ticking noise. I did it. Snape. Snape. Severus Snape. 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 Severus Snape. Dumbledore! Alright, there we go. She just picks up a skull of her friend.
Is that what I think it is?
A shoe.
It's called an anachronism.
It was Amanda's.
Converse.
It's been unlaced. I never imagined she could have survived.
There were a lot of rocks falling on her.
She still might not have.
Then where's the body? Where is the body? Ooh. Hmm. So this is where she got the stone from. So this is beyond the veil. Oh, hello.
It tells the story of the last queen of Tiwanaku. Her father was a king, but she was lost and raised by a warrior.
A warrior.
She became queen after a shaman named Tunupa discovered her royal heritage.
Tunupa is another name for Viracocha, their god of creation.
The shaman brought her to Lake Titicaca, where she borrowed his staff, an object of great power.
According to myth, Viracocha originally lived in the lake.
Oh, is that the...
She led her people into
like
an era of peace. After many years of wise and just rule, there was
a sort
of power struggle. She died shortly thereafter, and she was carried off in a boat to paradise.
I've got two tickets to paradise. Won't you pack your bags and leave tonight?
It's the same story. A youth, unaware of his royal blood, rises from obscurity to become a wise king with the help of a friendly wizard
King
with
Arthur.
His magical staff or sword. And afterwards, he's transported to paradise.
Many cultures share similar legends. The Great Flood, for example. Everyone's got that one, too.
Everyone's got a Great Flood. Halo has the Flood. Spoilers for Halo. Halo Infinite. Bit of a ballsy move to release the multiplayer for free with no marketing. Cool though. And it looks really good. Looks really fun. If anybody wants to play it, let me know. What can I... oh, I see. Whee! I did it. Uh-oh. What was that?
There appears to be some kind of vibration in the floor.
Oh, never mind. Worth a shot. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Why do I feel like I have to be careful? Oh, shit. Oh, okay, fine. Just do it yourself then.
Laura, get out of there.
Jump. Oh, shit. Fuck, I pressed the wrong button. I pressed A to jump. But you're supposed... Oh, jeez. Never mind. Come on. Let's go.
go.
Oh, there we go.
Shit! Come on! Ah.
You know when you hit the analog stick in the right direction, but it's like it hits like diagonally, so it's like, oh, I'm going left, and it does that. Just Third time lucky. And I can't skip the cutscene because it's not a cutscene, it's a part of the game. It's a quick time event. Fun fact. I used to think it meant quick time as in the quick time player for some reason. Oh god, insta-kill quick time events. Yeah. I used to think quick time events were to do with Apple quick time player and not because you had to have a quick time to do something. Excuse me. Yep. Yep. I did it! Hooray!
Phew! Nice footwork!
Why, thank you.
Wow! This place is amazing! Might be a good place to use the rad mode of your binoculars.
You could be right.
Oh. So, what does this do?
That's a mechanism.
Oh, okay. So there's that. There's another mechanism.
That's something I could move.
Okay.
That's not nailed down as far as I can tell.
Okay. This is cool. I like this. Like analyzing a scene to see what clues there are. I like this about, like the Batman games. What's that? Oh, I've got that one. There's a mechanism. There's three things that I can move. Another mechanism. Is there anything over here? No. I think that's everything then. Oh! Oh, another one of those. Okay. Curious. Very curious. Oh, I've seen these types of puzzles before. Yep. Yeah. Ooh.
Wow! That must have impressed the villagers back then.
I know it impresses
Ooh.
Me.
Damn. I'm a firing my laser! So now what? Oh, I can climb this, can't I? Looks like it anyway. Yeah! Wait, I thought Kinia said that I can... Oh, there we go. So... Ah, I jump over to that, do I? Only time I like QuickTime events is when they are in games like Until Dawn. I don't know those ones. What do the QuickTime events happen? What happens in there? Right, where was the other ball? There's one up there. And there's one... Oh wait, there's one over here, isn't there? Can I get this one out now? Oh shit!
In the way.
What's this? Can I pick anything up? Oh, no. Alright, come with me, ball. For some reason, whenever someone mentions Until Dawn, in my head, I picture Outward. And I think it might be because in the art for both of them, it's somebody, like, wearing a hat. Hey, I did it. Oh, now what?
The Queen's Shaman. A dais with a sword set into it, or in this case, Viracocha's staff. This is it.
Do you believe it's the same one we saw in Tiwanaku?
There's more than just one dais, but possibly.
So the shaman would be Merlin, and the staff would be whatever the hell King Arthur's sword was called.
It's called coincidence.
Shut up, I hate that
funny
guy.
Name for a sword.
Absolute dick. I like the American guy, I hate the English guy. Right. So, like, where do I go now? Hang on, let's get the old binox out. Let me use my binox. It doesn't seem to want to highlight anything anymore. Well, no, the ball is still up there. So how do I get to that ball? I mean, wait a minute. Huh. So do I have to go... Okay. I think I see what's going on. Oh, shit! I do not see what's going on. How do I get up there? To that bit. Or maybe... There we go, right, so it opens that up. Can I reach the ball from there? No. But I can climb up this. This architecture reminds me a lot of Shadow of the Colossus. And like, how I'm jumping across to climb stuff. Oh. Oh, wait, here. There we go. Hey! Thank God that light doesn't, like, burn me to a crisp or anything. And now, we push the ball. Doom! There we go. And then, I can jump over here. Lara, come on. There we go. Can I not? Oh. So there isn't like a secret over there? There must be a way to get up there though. Well, not today. There we go. Job done. Easy puzzle. I like easy puzzles.
I must say, I'm impressed, Lara.
Kiss my ass.
This is magnificent.
It's quite the display, isn't it?
Imagine just taking those audio bits out of context. This is quite the display. Lara, this is magnificent. It's quite the display, isn't it? Oh, who's this?
Look at her.
Little friend
She's
in the ego.
Beautiful. We were so close before. So close.
Wonderful, Lara.
Do you notice anything familiar about her sword?
That's what Rutland was holding.
That sword looks a lot like a Daedric sword from Skyrim.
And what do we have here? The tip has broken off.
Oh, I hate it when that happens.
My God. I had no idea it looked like this. I've seen this before, at Waseda University in Japan. But I didn't know it had anything to do with these artifacts.
Yeah, I'll get a hold of them right now.
It's not there anymore. It was stolen by Shogo Takamoto.
Who?
Takamoto? Yakuza has nothing to mess with, Lara.
I don't care, Zip. I want that piece. Arrange a meeting.
I've just, like, shot a whole bunch of guys.
I got an
epic dirt bike chase through a desert.
Lara.
shot loads of people, defended like against an entire battalion of people. And now they're like, no, you can't handle the Yakuza. Alright. Oh, hello. So it is giving me a route now.
Sorry, I wasn't keeping track of Anaya. I got distracted. But she seems safe for now.
It's alright.
For now, he says.
Let me know if our mercenary friends get me closer to her.
Got it. How will you make it better?
What? Nah. Oh, this is how you get up here. Okay. Are they going to see me coming? That's the question. Do I leave the way I came in, then? That's interesting. Fuck. You didn't see that.
I'm getting nothing from either of them. Maybe they're right.
Surprise, motherfucker! Silver. Beautiful. I can't seem to plug these back up again, so up we go. Let me just quickly save. I don't know how much it auto saves. Oh, so I swam down here before, didn't I?
You be dead.
I've seen a panther, I think. It's hard to tell.
Jaguar don't have a panther.
Whoa, that was a shit grenade throw. I've just noticed no squibs in this game. There's no blood spurts. Ow.
Thank you.
jeep. Someone's coming.
Get under the jeep.
Oh, is that it? Wait, oh my god, I need to get out. I need to get up there. Ah! How do I get up there? Or can I just shoot him? I guess I can just shoot him. No, that's it.
I hope you found what you were looking for, because I am never coming here again.
I was right. This is all she left behind.
She got out and didn't tell us.
A Converse shoe.
Why has she been hiding all these years?
Maybe not hiding, exactly. Just not keeping in touch with old friends. Perhaps she found or learned something down there that she wanted to keep to herself. Zip, did you speak to Takamoto?
Eventually. He didn't want to see you, so I reminded him how much you hate the word no.
I'm a horrible conversation.
No.
I trust he wants to get together on neutral ground.
You'll love this. He wants to meet at Toru Nishimura's offices across the street from his penthouse.
Nishimura? Takamoto doesn't know we're friends.
Nope. All he knows is Nishimura's hosting a corporate party tomorrow night, and you'll meet him there.
Better and better. All right then, I'm heading there straight away. I'll need to find something to wear, though.
Wow. There we go. I got more of the same unlocked. Good. 52 minutes. We're getting better. We're shortening our level times. And that's the outfit. I can't select an outfit yet.
What exactly happened last time you and Takamoto got together?
He was trying to pass off forged relics from the Asuka period. And conventional reason doesn't work with Yakuza.
But you let him go.
And now we're going to have a useful conversation. It's turned out quite nicely.
Good grief. This is different. Can I still... Oh, I can't do...
Got a call from Nishimura.
I can't do flips or anything.
Office, so he won't be mingling. The bartender will hook you up.
I can't shoot. I can't run. I can't kick anything. Yeah. You got moves, sister. I can't move anything. I can't do anything. I'm immobile. Can I hit someone in the hair with my head? No, I can't. Hey, nice. Pretty chill music, to be honest. So, give me a. Oh, hello, madam. Wait. Someone do it. Wait. There we go. Wait, I need to lower the camera. Oh shit! Too far. Too far. No. Right, I'm trying to get this woman's face in the camera. There, oh. Put your junk in my face. Fuck it. Hello.
Good evening. I believe Nishimura-san is expecting me.
Ah, Lady Croft. He is in his office down the hall behind you. I will let him know you're coming.
You'd better.
Thank you.
Go on in. Let him know. Why are you just standing there cleaning that one same glass? Just let him know. Fine, I'll leave. Warisky, yes, I am going late, but only for another 5 minutes. Fenomane, in Until Dawn. Welcome, Warisky. When you fail QuickTime event, it's not game over. Game continues, and it might give you a different ending. And if your character, who you were in control, dies, the game says, Marcus didn't survive until dawn, and the story continues. It's kind of a teen horror movie, but you are in control with what characters do until they survive. Until dawn. Damn. Lara the Action Girl goes with the movement-restricting pencil skirt dresses. Yeah. Sorry, I wasn't able to resist the pun. That glass is filthy. It is. Back into the fray. Welcome back, Arnolds. Did you enjoy your pizza? Pizza. Birthday pie. Pints of cream. Discount foie gras. Sorry, that's constant referencing. Alright.
Yoo-hoo.
Let me in. your weapon. It's
welcome, lad.
Oh.
You have been enjoying my little party.
Damn, he's thick.
Totemo tanoshinde imasu, Nishimura-san.
When Takamoto arrives, however, it may cause you some inconvenience.
Look at this guy, he's like
Take
the kingpin.
Care. He is a very dangerous man when his interests differ from yours.
You'd be amazed how persuasive I can be, even with dangerous men.
I am convinced. I am dangerous to you,
Thank you for your channel points, Roroski.
Please, enjoy the party while you can, and good luck.
Okay. So, I just left again. Fine. Uh-oh. We got the Red Ranger, we got the Purple Ranger, we got the White Ranger.
Be brief, Miss Croft. I have many demands on my time, you understand.
Of course, Takamoto-san. I am looking for a piece, a sword fragment, in the care of Waseda University, or it was until you stole it.
I am not a thief. And you would be wise to avoid such accusations.
Then I suggest we skip to the negotiations.
I don't have any idea what you're talking about.
Of course you do.
Just Raphael and Donatello. Red and purple.
I don't know. Let's see. Try begging for your life like you did the last time we spoke.
Damn. That was really violent. She's taking her shoes off! Oh, good grief. Oh, holy shit! This is so cool, actually. Oh my god. Imagine if, right, imagine if James Bond was at this party and he was watching this go down. Because we know what he likes. He likes a bit of action and he likes women. So James Bond would have a raging hard-on right now, wouldn't he? Splinter in the middle, absolutely. There you go. It's all right, Chungus, you're fine.
Where'd you get those?
Basic etiquette. Never arrive at a party empty-handed.
Takamoto has no doubt returned to his penthouse. Do not follow him, Lara. His men will be waiting.
Good.
His lobby's a death trap. I know you're into those, but it's not really a winning option.
If I can't go down, I'll go up. How do I get to the roof?
That's fair point, Space.
Roof? There is an elevator. Because
James would ask Lara to be his wife under a second, sure. Rubber, bring in the pain.
I don't know about this,
absolutely.
Lara.
That's why we have to view the problem from a different angle.
Okay. Hang on, let's finish hearing what she has to say.
Namely, the roof. Nishimura gave me the pass to the lift, and I'm on my way.
She's not talking. Her lips weren't moving. Right. We're ending it here. We've gone for 3 hours, or just under, because I was late starting, but this was fun. This was a nice little stream. I could go longer, but I'm not going to, because I'm busy tomorrow. But in compensation, I am going to update the schedule early. And I can tell you now, as an exclusive to you, my current audience, give me a second. Okay. I am going to be streaming Morrowind on Sunday. It's going to be a Sunday Scrolls, and it's a special. Why? Well, Wednesday, I discovered that in my drunken stupor, I killed an NPC in cold blood. I mean, my drunken justification was that I knew how the quest ended anyway, and the guy is an asshole, and you end up killing him. But it broke the RP. My character doesn't do that. The redemption arc. Exactly, Space. So one of the things in Morrowind that I didn't do, that I could do, is a pilgrimage. So you can visit a whole bunch of shrines and then you end up at Vivek's palace. And I thought that might be a good one-off stream to do. And it'll be nice to revisit Morrowind as well. So we're going to be doing that on Sunday. So there you go. You heard it here first. We're doing a Morrowind stream this Sunday. Sunday Scrolls. And then we'll return to Oblivion on Saturday. Can I recommend someone to raid? Let me check my own list first. And then if I can't think of anyone, then yes, I will take a suggestion. Thank you, Mr. A. At least Lara wouldn't die in a drive-by like James last one. Jeez. Spoilers for On Her Majesty's Secret Service. A film that is 50 plus years old, probably. Right, let's see who we've got. Who have we got? I said who have we got to raid? It's, we've got Elena, the Pun Hit Wonder. You know what? We're going to raid Next Step Nick, because Nick gave me a very generous raid on Wednesday. He's also recently gone into full-time streaming, so it'll be good to give him, throw him a little bit of support. He's a great, fun guy. He's been streaming during daytime hours, so I've been able to tune into his streams while I've been working. And he's just a fun guy to hang out with, so let's go and see what he's doing. He's playing Castlevania, and I think he's possibly going for a deathless run. So, yeah. Next Step Nick. Exactly, Mr. A. Exactly. Yep, so let's go and see Next Step Nick. Yeah, so I will see you guys on Sunday. So, yeah, I don't know what time. It probably will be the normal time of like 6:30 to 10:30. We'll get like a good 4-hour stream in. But for now, please enjoy Next Step Nick playing Castlevania. Specifically, Castlevania Symphony of the Night. And I will update the schedule. I'll probably update it now before I go to bed, because I'm, again, busy tomorrow. So, everyone, here is the... yep, there it is. Get that air out of your system. There it is. And there's a sub-raid. Bada bing, bada boom. And then here is Next Step Nick. Boom. Here we go. Thank you for attending this Tomb Raider Legend. Let's go, fam. Charge! Indeed. I will see you guys. Oh, sorry. Yeah. We're returning to Tomb Raider on Friday next week. But again, you'll see the schedule in a minute. Have a pleasant weekend, everyone. See you on Sunday. Farewell.
An area where I'm going to be doing stand-up comedy. I haven't really planned much into it yet, but basically I'll be using a channel like probably something like...